going on with this weather. It wasn't meant to rain today, and it's absolutely awful. UK, the Toughlands.
Oh, how the times have changed. We have blue sky.
Almscliffe always delivers. Right, problem is we've got a really wet, muddy track, so a really good tactic for Almscliffe is to walk on the top of the wall. And it would cut.
Yeah, fuck it.
Yeah, so we're meeting a friend called Nick Bradley, and he said to us, good tactic to keep your feet dry is to walk along the top of the wall. So, yeah, you've heard it. Nick Bradley, walk along the top of the wall. See you at Almscliffe.
Can't believe it.
What?
Can't walk at all, mate.
Oh. Whoa! Are you joking me? What? What do we have to walk through now? I mean, it's as if we're in the flipping countryside. Nightmare. I'm gonna get really wet feet. Don't walk along the wall at Almscliffe, all right, you heard it here. Don't let me tell you again. Tell me about your pants. Hey? What are these? They're nice pants. French Connection? Top shop.
Click through.
This lovely lady's
not
in season, so she's wearing some special pants. Similar to the pants Woodcock's wearing. All right. Third flash go. Right feet.
There you are.
Look at that.
Look at those. Round and go outdoors.
Didn't even need them. Nice little scoot along the wall there, Nick. Follow him. Instagram, what is it? Nick_Bradley. Give him Bradders.
Bradders on the wall.
Bradders on the wall. Give him some love.
Oh,
Danny!
I'm the rest you'll do that.
Another marginal day at the weekend. Basically, rained all day, so I ended up at the most reliable crag in the UK, which is Almscliff. Super quick drying. Hope you understood that. That was a bit of a joke at the start. Please don't walk along the wall. There is potentially access issues there. Yeah, did four new problems at Almscliff, which is pretty rare. Some pretty good ones. Nice to a bit of volume. Sorry, I didn't really, it wasn't very vloggy. Just felt like just going climbing, really. Anyhow, if you like this video, make sure you subscribe. Give me a thumbs up. I don't know. What do you reckon? Do you reckon we can get to 5,000 subs? Who knows? Anyhow, till next time. Peace.